Today I'm going to show you how to make Govedska Juha or beef soup. So this is the clear soup that you can add some noodles or any other kind of things to it, or you can use to make other soups. But anyway, so this is the clear broth. And what you want a nice piece of beef or veal that has quite a bit of bones on it and some fat as well. So this is the things that are gonna give the flavor to your soup. And then also add some vegetables like the onion. I add like a green cabbage, celery, carrots, and parsley. So you put all your ingredients into a big pot of water. I normally use pot of 5 liters and fill up with the cold water. Put all your meat and vegetables in it and add some salt. I also like to grill a little bit of the onions, so that gives the color and different taste to the soup when you do it. So yeah, just add all your ingredients, cut your carrots on smaller pieces and put them in your pot. So you will let it bring to the boil, and once it's boiling, then you just lower the temperature and let it simmer for an hour and a half or so on a low temperature. And then once it's your soup will be done, then you just drain it and then add some like noodles if you have the like the egg noodles, the homemade, or you can make the gnocchi or any store-bought pasta for the soups. So there, once your soup is completely cooked, then you're gonna drain it in a smaller pot, whatever you want to serve it for that day, and then add your noodles, your choice of the noodles, and add some carrots and chopped parsley, and this is your soup. Now I'm gonna show you how to make the horseradish sauce. So horseradish is the root, vegetable root that grows in the ground, and it's very spicy. So if you ever need to clean your sinuses, this is something to eat. Anyway, so you clean on the skin and any imperfection that it has, and then you grate it on your grater. And then this could also bring the tears to your eyes as well. So doing this and eating this, it's a great way to clean your sinuses and get rid of the toxins that you might have. So I'm gonna show you a very quick and easy way, the simplest way to make this. So in your small pan, you add a little bit of the oil and then a clear soup that we just created as well. And then a little bit of that, and then you're gonna bring that to boil and also add some salt and a little bit of vinegar, and you might want to add a little bit of the sugar as well, depend of the tartness of the horseradish. So really you don't need to cook this a long time, you just want it to just a minute or two until it absorbs the soup, and then and there you go. And you taste it, and if you need anything else, just add it up. And so this is what we're gonna serve with our cooked beef. So cut your nice pieces of beef, and then so this is like the second serving of the meal. Very often it's the must to have it as a Sunday meal. So you can just eat it with the mashed potatoes, or you can eat your beef with cooked vegetables, or just with the bread. It's up to you. But if you make it like this, you have a complete meal. There you go.